what is good, friends? So Easy and We Came As Romans decided to play their OUPL Week 4 game just a few minutes after the week came out, which is pretty interesting. I was about to go to bed, but I gotta record this, I guess. Easy brought this Trick Room team made by Sorry. I'm so sorry, LOL. So he leads with Hooper, which is like one of the only ones that can prevent Yuxi from getting up a Trick Room. That was pretty obvious, so I don't know if I would have led with Yuxi. Like, I think that's a Bandit Hooper. I did a good chunk because it's max HP. It's Life Orb Hooper. Never mind, it's a Life Orb. Focus Blast almost kills max HP Midjourna. Gets off a Trick Room, I assume. This is a Gigavolt Havoc unless he changed his set. So if Vicar knows the team, he might go Landorus. Predicting the Z move here. I forgot if this is like Bolt Beam. Like, if he doesn't have the Fairy Step, I forgot what his team runs, he's gonna go for Gigavolt Havoc here. But he has the Fairy Step, and that's, I think, AV Azumarill, because it eats it up pretty well. Good lord. Yeah, Aqua Jet is pretty clutch there. Yeah, this is Hyper Cutter Mauler to prevent Intimidate from Landorus before the Mega Evolution. I think it does like 70 to defensive land, or 65. Like, it does a hell of a lot, basically, as Pokemon would say. So yeah, Vicar has to pick his fodder here, as long as the player off connects, which thankfully it does. And now he can bring Landorus and get off the Intimidate, since the Mega Evolution is already, like, he already Mega Evolved, basically. I was irritated because I was looking at the chat for a second. Yeah, there was some drama, like, there was something wild going on in Estuaries today. But yeah, really great double there by Vicar predicting the Cress. Like, Cresselia was the obvious play, because Vicar will either go for Rockstar or go for Earthquake. So, that was a aggressive play, doubling into Hooper, but it worked out. I can understand the play for sure. And he will just fire off a Hyperspace Fury, because unless he wants to super hyper predict and go for Focus Blast, but he doesn't have to make that play, exactly. You can just get up another Trick Room. And either Lunar Dance to not waste any Trick Room turns, or get up some Ice Beam. Get up some Ice Beam chip damage as an option, but he probably Lunar Dance to ensure that he gets in his Trick Room sweeper safely and at least has 3 turns left. Like, I could see the Vicar switching out. Oh my lord, he has his own Trick Room to get rid of the opposing Trick Room. What a god. Okay, that was some next level shit. Whew. So he's Life Up Hooper with like probably HP investment. Dude, did he bring a Trick Room C team, as Easy predicts the Landorus to go for Rocks there this time? Gets it to a KO with the player, which is pretty cool. Soon we see a Specs Ash Greninja here. Actually, it could be HP Fire Protein. I think you just sacked the Cresselia here, but the thing is, if it's Ash, he gets off the farm, which is super annoying. Like, I think it's probably Protein, but it could also be Ash. It's Water Spam. Maybe Azul seems interesting to check opposing Ashgren. I don't know if it lifts a T-Bolt from Coco in Electric Terrain. From Fall, it probably can lift one. But yeah, I don't want to run the cult now, since pretty late here and I don't want to miss any turns. So, not sure if he's like, maybe he's a slow tap with Lily then. Yeah, if he specs that crit, probably. Actually, that crit could have mattered, because Mauler runs max HP in Trick Room, because like, now I have to run a Kalk. I run the Kalk after the game, if they keep playing. But yeah, he's locked into Hydro Pump, more than likely. And Yuxi can get up a Trick Room on Rocks here. But yeah, I don't think Easy can win this. I was just like about to make my predictions for week 4 and post them in the thread, and then they already started playing. And yeah, I wanted to predict Easy to win, but it's not looking good. He's gonna lose this. But just gonna hyperspace for your trick room. Oh god. Like, he had multiple options there. I don't think he would focus blast, but yeah, that was just his best play, I guess. Like, I don't know why I said hyperspace. Boy's too good, he doesn't choke. This game's over. He's gonna focus blast here, probably, because like his last move was Psyshock, I assume. Okay, that doesn't kill. I don't know if that was a roll. I assume that was a roll if he lived on like 2%. So he just wanted to get off damage there with the hyperspace. Or in case he wants to double into Marowak on the focus blast, not really sure. But Marowak should be slower than Hooper outside of Trick Room, so not really sure what he predicted there, but Ashgrin just this team is one of the weaknesses for this team is Ashgrin. Yeah, Ashgrin just cleans up now, this game's over. The Trick Room Hooper was pretty clean. Like, nothing can live a hit. Cresselia is low. If Cresselia was at full, it probably could live one. Actually, maybe not even from full, because it's fucking Ashgrin specs. It has the form already. Like, it already got its form. But yeah, I think Cresselia is so stupidly bulky from full, it probably this one. So Rika basically said, Easy wanted to ask for what's your time zone, and this guy basically said, play now. I'm not gonna say the word that he used, cause like, that's too wild. But yeah, I was about to make my predictions for this week, as you guys can see here. And I predicted, I don't know if you guys can see actually how I have the dimensions, I'll drag it down a bit. I'll show you guys the matchup for week 4. Yeah, you can read them themselves, I don't want to read everything out. But yeah, Ricardo, I predict him to go undefeated, like to stay undefeated. And yeah, I break this game wrong, like, I guess I'll just delete this, cause like, not cause I predicted wrong, I record this so you guys can see that I predicted it wrong. But like, the game's already over, so there's no point in like, posting a prediction of the game. So yeah, there are some people this week that I have no idea who they are, I have no idea who this guy is or how you pronounce him. I heard something about Subject 18, I don't think he's bad. I still predicted Ampo, but it's XY, so I really don't know, like, I don't know how good he's it's like Aura, so they just call it XY. I don't know how good he is in that, but he's definitely not bad. But like, I just went, some of these matches, I just went with my gut feeling, I didn't really know. Like, I was like going in between two, like I was wanted to break J-Stays, then I went back to Finch, I just couldn't decide. And he had Eternal at first, but then I was like, Steve is solid. I predict Steve to win this one. So yeah, week 3 just finished, and I've recorded like a lot of games today. Only Mr. J's Day's game will probably record the replay and upload before I upload this game. And it was a quick game, so like, no worries, guys. I won't make you sit there 30 minutes and explain everything super detailed. I'll try, even though I kind of fucked up last time I did that. There were some little things that I messed up, but it's still fine. Actually, did I not like this? Let me like this post, because the new week is out. And yeah, if you were not active on the weekend, I posted like from Friday till Sunday. I probably uploaded like 11 or 12 OUPL games, so you can check that out. Most of the time, I link the playlist at the end of the video and like some of the other games. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Really feels bad to see my man Easy lose again. This team Rika has looks really cool. Like, I don't know how good it is versus like on the ladder, but like in general it looks cool. Yeah, peace out, friends. Yeah, I forgot to mention something important. I forgot to run the Kalk. Choice Bags, Greninja, Hydro Pump versus Max HP Morwa. Never killed. This is 78.2 to 92.7%. So Easy had a pretty good shot at winning the game if he didn't get crit. like that allowed the Ashgren to get off the form. Like the Greninja would have died basically. He said he won otherwise. I don't know if he won, but he had a good shot at winning, and I just feel like I had to edit that in. I can't pause with OBS, so I had to make like a new recording that I cut them together now. Yeah, I hope you guys watched my video till the end and will see this. And peace out, friends.